Timor assembled a previs. We broke that down, added more things to it, added more laps, more chariots. Obviously, today's tracking vehicles are a lot more agile, and just the camera systems alone. We have drones, we have all the little high-tech cameras that we can sneak in places. But every move, every turn, wherever they're going, every frame of this is planned out and has to be, because it's very unforgiving. If something goes wrong, it could be catastrophic.
When they really go, and you don't turn a corner, you just skid round the corner in that sand. And it's one of the most exhilarating adrenaline rushes you'll ever experience in your life.
The chariots were designed to do multiple things. There's a lot of practical effects work in it, meaning having the chariots being able to tip on its side and jump. And it's getting that reality, the groundedness of physics and gravity, and make it believable.